Congress to raise Muslim reservation issue in the upcoming budget session of State Assembly, says MPCC Chief Ashok Chaman. And state drenched in pre-Holi festivities, Mumbai to enjoy it safely. Good evening and welcome to Metro Scan from Mumbai. I am Shama Mishra and now the news in detail. The issue of Muslim reservation in the state is heating up as the state Congress party has indicated that the party will raise this issue in upcoming budget session in the assembly. This decision was taken after newly elected state party president Ashok Chauhan's meeting with Mumbai party chief Sanjay Nirupam and other leaders in Gandhi Bhavan. Addressing the media, Chauhan said that the decision on Muslim reservation taken during the Congress NCP tenure was for ensuring opportunities for those people who had been left out of the development process and not for any particular religious community.
यही प्रयास हमारा रहेगा कि 9 तारीख से बजट का सेशन शुरू हो रहा है उस सेशन के दौरान हमारे कांग्रेस के एमएलए और बाकी भी सेक्युलर पार्टीज अगर साथ दे उनका भी स्वागत है तो उस विषय को लेकर हम हाउस में इस विषय को उठाएंगे जो आरक्षण 5% एजुकेशन में खास करके देने का फैसला लिया गया था उसका अमल हो सरकार ये जीआर विड्रॉ करे उनका कल का और ये हमने जो फैसला किया उसकी अमल सरकार ने करना चाहिए ये हमारी अपेक्षा है.
The state is celebrating Holika Dahan today by burning Holika, the devil. People will light bonfires to celebrate the victory of good over bad. Also, the enthusiasm of Holi has reached fever pitch. More in this report.
The city is soaked in colourful shades and people are already in mood for the festival of colours. Kids are seen buying pitchkaris of different shapes and sizes, also in different cartoon characters. People are stocking their quota of traditional gulal and other colours, including the beautiful red, purple, green, yellow, orange colour. Nowadays, with the rise in water problems in the city, people now prefer to celebrate dry Holi, and with awareness of used chemicals, people are using herbal and non-toxic colours.
We're going to be buying pitchkaris from here in the market right now. We're going to go buy colours from Hobby Ideas. And we're going to make him really play with different holy colors and with water and we're going to have a good time this season.
Holi hum log utsav banate hain har saal mein utsav karte color banate hain color apne holi jalate hain holi jalane ke baad bhi hum log color bhi sab bang bing sab ready hum log ye karte hain mauj maza karte
hain. मैं अच्छे कलर से होली खेलता हूँ ज़्यादातर दोस्तों के साथ होली खेलने का अच्छा लगता है मेरे को फिर कलर से खेलने का मजा आता है और अच्छा लगता है थोड़ा बहुत फिर दोस्त लोग आके लेके आते पार्टी टी करते हम लोग.
The enthusiasm is no less in other parts of Maharashtra. Tribals in Dhule district are seen celebrating the festival in their own traditional way. In Kolhapur, in participation with Nisarg Mitra, an NGO, people are making eco-friendly colors from pomegranate, beet, avla and others. In Ratnagiri district, citizens were seen celebrating Shimga festival with boom. It was celebrated with pomp and enthusiasm all over the taluka.
Happy Holi!
Happy Holi!
It's Holi and you cannot wait to get drenched into colourful festivity. But make sure that you take all the necessary precautions, keeping in mind the condition of swine flu. This Holi, say no to toxic colour, play dry Holi and save water. Spread happiness, knowledge, colour and let's give everyone chance to say Holi hai! With camera person Srinivas, this is Mamta Bhatt for DD News, Mumbai.
That was the Holi preparation. We also appeal to all our viewers to play a safe Holi and not to harm any human being or animal, therefore. Moving on, Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis today appealed to non-profit organization to participate in spreading awareness in the society regarding the bad effects of tobacco consumption. He was speaking while inaugurating Vivekananda Cancer Hospital in Latur district of Maharashtra. The Chief Minister also assured that the state government will soon make a law to ban consumption of tobacco at public places. Project head of Vivekananda Hospital, Dr. Ashok Kukde, assured full medical facilities to the patients. Rural Development Minister Pankaja Mundhe and member of Legislative Assembly Amit Deshmukh were also present at the occasion. Now, in order to motivate women and celebrate their achievements, IMC Ladies Wing celebrated International Women's Day. Let's have a look.
Ahead of International Women's Day, Indian Merchant Chamber's Ladies Wing celebrated the spirit of womanhood with utmost fervor. On this occasion, achievements of women from different fields were felicitated. Music director and singer Anu Malik graced the event and shared his few chapters of life in which his mother, wife and two daughters played an important role.
कितने ऐसी जिंदगी में हाथ से आए, कितनी ऐसी तकलीफें हुईं, मेरी पर्सनल, जिसमें अगर ये मेरी बीवी ना होती, तो शायद मैं आपके सामने बैठकर आज इंटरव्यू नहीं देता। तो ये है औरत, अगर माँ ना होती, ये तो मेरा जन्म ही नहीं होता, और मैं आपके सामने बैठा भी नहीं होता, ये बातें भी नहीं कर रहा होता, ये मुझे मेरी शान शौकत और ये इज्जत जो होती है, I believe mother and father दोनों है, लेकिन माँ का दर्जा बहुत है।
With the theme being Make It Happen Now, for this year's International Women Day 2015, various women shared their dreams which they would like to make it happen.
Let's recognize women who have come. So if we all start doing little in our own way, that's where we'll go.
Don't sit at home, come out, work, make money and be at par with the guys.
औरतों को पढ़ के घर पे बैठना जरूरी नहीं है, उनको आगे जाना है। ऐसे जरूरी नहीं है कि आप घर को करो तो फिर घर भूल जाओ और बाहर ही रहो, नहीं, आप बैलेंस करो।
पूरे इंडिया में वैसे परसेंटेज जो वर्किंग वेमेन की है इतनी कम है, वो ही इतनी दुखी बात है कि इन 10 years अगर ट्रूली अगर इंडिया को शाइनिंग करना पड़े या यू नो कोई चेंज लाना पड़े, आई थिंक द वेमेन जेंडर वर्किंग इटसेल्फ दैट परसेंटेज हैज टू गो अप।
द इवेंट ऑल्सो विटनेस्ड अ पैनल डिस्कशन which will help to drive new ideas about social and cultural changes. Apart from women, few men also participated in this special occasion and shared their views.
Many say that women have to be equal to men. There is no question of a gender equality. Women are by far more superior than men.
It's always that the women are told to be careful, but why aren't the men, the boys, castigated for wrong behavior by the family?
The event concluded with an electrifying musical performance of singer Sona Mahapatra. Celebration captured the can-do spirit of Indian women. The event also recognized and celebrated the social, economic and political achievements of women in their respective fields. With camera person Manoj Tabassum Malik, DD News, Mumbai.
That's it then in this edition of Metro Scan from Mumbai. We'll be back tomorrow evening with more updates from the commercial capital. Till then, it's back to Delhi studios. Thank you for watching. Namaskar.